الحمد لله رب العالمين، والعاقبة للمتقين، ولا عدوان إلا على الظالمين. Our praise belongs to Allah alone, the Lord of all that exists, and the final determination of affairs will ultimately be in favor of the people of piety, and there is no hostility except against the oppressors. أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له. I testify that nothing deserves worship other than Allah, and that He is alone in that right without partner. وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله. And I testify that Muhammad, may Allah raise his honor and grant him security, صلى الله عليه وسلم, is the slave, worshipper, and messenger of Allah. أما بعد, as for what follows, then in the previous session, Sheikh Abd al-Rahman ibn Nasr al-Sa'adi, may Allah have mercy upon him, said in his book, Usul al-Din, the foundational tenets of the religion, that the definition of Islam precisely is belief and submission, accompanied by and coupled with sincerity and worship for Allah alone, and following the sunnah of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, may Allah raise his honor and grant him security, and that this sincere belief and submission to the orders of Allah and the orders of the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is the highest level of truth and the highest level of justice that can be realized by humanity. And he outlined five passages from the book of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that elaborated upon this truth that is contained in fulfilling the rights of Allah and the rights of the creation of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And he closed by quoting the verses from the book of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that proclaim that Islam and all of its goodness and its justice and its mercy and its fulfillment of the rights of the Creator and the rights of the creation to the highest degree, that it is the truth. Shaykh al-Sa'adi rahimahullah ta'ala, he continues, he says, وَقَالَ تَعَالَى, and Allah exalted be He the Most High, says, وَلَوْ اتَّبَعَ الْحَقُّ أَهْوَاءَهُمْ لَفَسَدَتِ السَّمَوَاتُ وَالْأَرْضُ وَمَنْ فِيهِنَّ. In verse number 71 of Surah Al-Mu'minun, that if the truth were to follow according to their ambitions, impulses, and desires, then the heavens and the earth and all that is within them would be laid to waste, ruined, and destroyed. فأخبر أن الحق لو كان تابعا لأهواء كل مخالف للرسول لحصل منه الفساد العام والضرر العظيم. So Allah here has informed that were the truth to follow in accordance to the ambitions, impulses, and fanatical whims of every person who opposes the messenger, may Allah raise his rank and grant security, that the result of that would be an occurrence of widespread societal level corruption and tremendous harm. فكل شريعة وقانون وسياسة المخلوق تنافي ما جاء به الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم فإن شرح مستطير. Therefore, every supposed religious law, secular law, or political system belonging to the creation that contradicts and opposes and negates what the messenger came with, then the evil of it is far-reaching and long-lasting. والضررها كبير, and the harm of it is enormous in its detriment. والتجربة والمشاهدة أكبر شاهد على ذلك, and both human experience and first-hand testimony is the greatest witness for that. وحيث كان الحق وصف الدين اللازم الملازم قاوم كل ما عارضه من جيوش الباطل المتكاثرة الجبارة. And inasmuch as that the truth is an inseparate and essential trait of the religion itself, then the religion itself stands against and opposes everything that contrasts it from the powerful multitudes of the legions of falsehood. فَصَمَدَ لَهَا وَقَاوَمَهَا وَأَبَوْطَلَهَا وَمَحَقَهَا. And so the religion stands resolute in its face, and it disproves and disbands and obliterates falsehood. وَهُوَ لَا يَزَالُ وَلِلَّهِ الْحَمْدُ فِي كُلِّ وَقْتٍ مستعد لمقاومة المعتدين ومنازلة الظالمين. And all praise belongs to Allah for the fact that the religion has never ceased, and every era and epoch of time being prepared to stand up and confront those who transgress against the truth and his people. ومنازلة الظالمين and to confront the oppressors وتحدي كل معتد كفار أثيم and to challenge every wicked transgressing disbeliever. قال تعالى Allah exalted be He the Most High said هو الذي أرسل رسوله بالهدى والدين الحق ليظهره على الدين كله ولو كره المشركون. That it is He, the Most High, that sent His messenger with guidance and the religion of truth in order to make it manifest and dominant over every other way of life, although the polytheists may dislike and hate that. And this is verse number 33 of Surah At-Tawbah. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, وَقُلْ جَاءَ الْحَقُ وَزَهَقَ الْبَاطِلُ إِنَّ الْبَاطِلَ كَانَ زَهُوقًا. And say, O Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the truth has come and falsehood has vanished. Indeed, falsehood is ever fleeing and vanishing. فَانْظُرْ إِلَى حَالَةِ النَّبِي sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. وَمَعَانَ مِنْ مُقَاوَمَاتِ الْمُبُطِلِينَ. So look at the state and condition of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and the hardship that he endured from the attempted resistance of the people of falsehood. وَكَيْفَ أَيَّدَهُ اللَّهُ بِالْحَقِّ عَلَى جَمِيعِ طَوَائِفَ الظَّالِمِينَ مَعَ حَنَقِهِمْ وَتَكَالُبِهِمْ وَتَنَاصُرِهِمْ عَلَى بَاطِلِهِمْ. And look furthermore how Allah supported the Messenger of Allah. May Allah raise his rank and grant him security. How he supported him with the truth over all of the factions of oppressors despite their exasperated, frenzied rage against him and their mobbing up and ganging up against him and their mutually supporting one another in defense of their falsehood. حَتَّى خَرَجَ مُنْتَصِرًا بِالْحَقِ الَّذِي أَيَّدَهُ اللَّهُ بِهِ. Until ultimately the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, may Allah raise his rank and grant him security, emerged victorious with the truth that Allah aided him with. قَالَ تَعَالَى Allah exalted be He the Most High said وَذْكُرُوا إِذْ أَنْتُمْ قَلِيلٌ مُصَبْعَفُونَ فِي الْأَرْضِ تَخَافُونَ أَنْ يَتَخَطَّفَكُمُ النَّاسُ فَآوَاكُمْ وَأَيَّدَكُمْ بِنَصْرِهِ وَرَزَقَكُمْ مِنَ الطَّيِّبَاتِ لَعَلَّكُمْ تَشْكُرُونَ. In verse number 26 of Surah Al-Anfal, Allah exalted be He the Most High said, and remember that you were an extreme minority, vulnerable in the earth, afraid that you will be abducted by their people. And then Allah granted you shelter, and He supported you with His victory. وَرَزَقَكُمْ مِنَ الطَّيِّبَاتِ. And He provided for you from the goodly, wholesome things of this world, so that you may be of those that are grateful. And Allah, exalted be He the Most High, said, إِلَّا تَنْصُرُوهُ فَقَدْ نَصَرَهُ اللَّهُ إِذْ أَخْرَجَهُ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا ثَانِيَ اثْنَيْنِ إِذْ هُمَا فِي الْغَارِ إِذْ يَقُولُ لِصَاحِبِهِ لَا تَحْزَنْ إِنَّ اللَّهَ مَعَنَا. That if you do not support him, then Allah has already supported him when the people of disbelief expelled him from his land, and he was one of two men that were in the cave, and he turned to his companion, meaning Abu Bakr, and said, لَا تَحْزَنْ. Do not be despondent and saddened. إِنَّ اللَّهَ مَعَنَا. Verily Allah is with us, meaning in his support and his power. فأنزل الله سكينته عليه وأيده بجنود لم تروها. And so Allah sent down Sakina as an honor, tranquility upon the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. May Allah raise his rank and grant him security. And he supported him with a legion that you cannot see. وجعل كلمة الذين كفروا سفلى. And Allah caused the word and slogan, belief of the disbelievers, to be the lowermost. وكلمة الله هي العليا. And he made his word the uppermost. Wallahu azizun hakim. And Allah is almighty, all wise. And this is verse number 40 of Surah At-Tawbah. ثم تأمل ما قام به الخلفاء الراشدون ومن معه من الصحابة الأخيار. Furthermore, contemplate upon what was undertaken by the rightly guided caliphs and those who were with them from the righteous companions. وَمَنْ بَعْدَهُمْ مِنَ الْمُلُوكِ الْعَادِلِينَ. And those who came after them from the fair kings. وَكَيْفَ فَتَحُوا الْقُلُوبَ بِالْعِلْمِ وَالْإِيمَانِ. Contemplate over how they conquered the hearts with knowledge and faith. وَفَتَحُوا الْأَمْصَارِ. And how they conquered the lands, provinces, and territories. وَالْحَقُّ مَعَهُمْ مُلَازِمٌ لَهُمْ وَالنَّصْرُ مِنَ اللَّهِ مُؤَيِّدُهُمْ. And the truth was on their side, never separating itself from them, and victory from Allah supported them. ولم يزل الدين الإسلامي قد خضع له أهل المشارق والمغارب. And the religion of Islam never ceased being submitted to by the people from the east to the west. وقد تقبلوه وقبلوه بما فيه من العدل والرحمة والخير الذي لا يوجد في غيره. And they were attracted to it and accepted it because of what it contained of justice and mercy and goodness that was not found in anything besides it. فلما تحللوا بعد ذلك عن هذا الدين الحق شيئا فشيئا تقلص عزهم وسلطت عليهم العداء من كل مكان. And when they faltered away from this religion, little by little, after this era, then they lost their honor and their enemies were unleashed against them from every place. وهو مع كثرة العداء وشدة حنقهم واتفاقهم على محقه وإبطاله ومع قلة أهله الحقيقيين ووقوع التخاذل من المنتسبين إليه مع ذلك لم يزل ولله الحمد قائم الأصول محفوظا بحفظ الله مقاوما كل جيش يغزوه من أصناف الكفار المحاربين المعلنين محاربته. But despite the abundant numbers of its adversaries and their severe hostility and mutual agreement to dispose of and disprove the religion, and despite the fewness of those that are its true adherents, and despite the existence of mutual abandonment and refusal of help between those that ascribe themselves to the religion of Islam, despite all of that, the religion, and all praise is due to Allah for this, has never ceased to be established in its fundamental tenets, safeguarded by the protection of Allah, confronting every legion that battles against it from the factions of disbelief who battle against the religion openly. وَمِنَ الزَّنَادِقَةِ الْمُنَافِقِينَ الْمُلْحِدِينَ الَّذِينَ يُبْحِرُونَ إِلْحَادَهُمْ. And from the heretical hypocrites who are atheistic that openly display their deviance. وَالَّذِينَ يُخْفُونَهُ وَيَعْمَلُونَ فِي الْبَاطِنِ عَلَى الْقَضَاءِ عَلَيْهِ. As well as those that conceal it and act in private and secret to dispose of the religion and do away with it. وَلَكِنَّهُمْ فِي كُلِّ وَقْتٍ مَقْبُولُونَ يُبْدُونَ الْمُقَاوَمَاتِ الْمُتَنَوِّعَةِ فَيَظْهَرُ لِلْخَلْقِ بَاطِلُهُمْ وَإِلْحَادُهُمْ وَمَكْرُهُمْ. However, during every era of time, they are forsaken and disappointed in their efforts. They attempt an assortment of methods to oppose the religion only for their falsehood, deviance, atheistic tendencies, and conspiring nature to be exposed to the creation. وَلَا يُرَوَّجُ بَاطِلُهُمْ إِلَّا عَلَى مَنْ لَا بَصِيرَةَ لَهُ وَلَا حَقَّ مَعَهُ. And no one is tricked into accepting the falsehood that they promote except those that have no vision and those that have no truth on their side. وَلَمَّا عَلِمُوا بِذَلِكَ وَعَرَفُوا أَنَّهُ لَيْسَ فِي إِمْكَانِهِمْ مُقَاوَمَةُ الْحَقِّ سَعَوْا فِي إِضْعَافِ الْحَقِّ مِنْ قُلُوبِ مَنْ يَنْتَسِبُ إِلَيْهِ. Once they realized this, and they knew that it was not possible for them to stand against the truth, then they exerted their greatest effort to weaken the truth in the hearts of those who ascribed to it. فَفَتَحُوا الْمَدَارِسَ الَّتِي تَحْتَ سَيْطَرَتِهِمْ. And so they open up the schools that are under their authority. وَطَرَدُوا عَنْهَا عُلُومَ الدِّينِ وَجَعَلُوهُ إِسْمًا عَلَى مُسَمًّى لِيَتَمَكَّنُوا مِنْ بَضْرِ بَاطِلِهِمْ فِي قُلُوبِ الْمُتَعَلِّمِينَ فِيهَا. And they banished the sciences of the religion from these institutions, or they made the religion titular in nature without any reality underneath it, in order to have the wherewithal to plant their falsehood in the hearts of those that studied within such institutions. الَّذِينَ لَيْسَ عِنْدُهُمْ عِلْمٌ بِالْحَقِّ يُقَاوِمُ مَكْرَ هَؤُلَاءِ وَخِدَاعَهُمْ. Those that do not have sufficient knowledge of the truth to confront the plotting of such people and their deception. وكان هذا من أكبر النكبات التي أصيب بها المسلمون. And this is from the greatest of disasters and calamities that the Muslims have been afflicted with. ومن أكبر السلاح لأعداء الإسلام. And it is from the greatest weapons of the enemies of Islam. حتى صار الخارج منها قد تسلح بسلاح أعداء الإسلام. To the extent that the one who graduates from such institution has equipped himself with the weaponry of the adversaries of Islam. وصار أكبر عون على من ينتسب إليهم دينا وقومية ووطنا. and he becomes the greatest support against those that he ascribes himself to religiously and in his nationality and citizenship. ففضل دين الأجانب العداء وقوميتهم ووطنيتهم على دينه وقومه ووطنه. Until he gives precedence and preference to the ways of the foreign adversary and their nationality and citizenship to his own religion, nationality, and nation. فزال دينه وفسدت أخلاقه وذهبت مروءته وإنسانيته. To the extent that his religion departs him, his morality and character is ruined and corrupted, and his dignity and humanity departs from him. فيتعين على كل أحد السعي في إصلاح التعليم. And so it is imperative upon every single individual from the Muslims to strive to the utmost to correct and rectify the situation of Islamic education. وَلَا سَبِيلَ إِلَى ذَلِكَ إِلَّا بِالتَّعَالِيمِ الدِّينِيَّةِ وَمُرَاعَةِ الْأَخْلَاقِ وَالْمُحَافَظَةِ عَلَى الْمُتَعَلِّمِينَ وَمُلَاحَظَتِهِ. And there is no way to accomplish that except by religious instruction and teaching, carefully safeguarding the morality and character, being protective over the students and watching over them. فَإِنَّ إِصْلَاحِ التَّعَلِيمِ هُوَ السَّبَبُ الْوَحِيدُ لِحِفْظِ الدِّينِ. For verily, rectifying the educational situation of the Muslims is the sole means by which to safeguard the religion. وَمُقَاوَمَةِ كُلِّ شَرٍ وَفَسَادٍ. And it is the sole means by which we can confront every evil and corruption. وَسَبَبٌ لِصَلَحِ الْأُمُورِ كُلِّهَا. And it is the means by which all affairs will be set aright. قَالَ تَعَالَى. Allah exalted be He, the Most High, said, يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا قُوا أَنفُسَكُمْ وَأَهْلِيكُمْ نَارًا وَقُودُهَا النَّاسُ وَالْحِجَارَةُ. O you who believe, save yourselves and your families from a fire whose fuel is men and stones. وَذَلِكَ بِالتَّعَلِيمِ وَالْإِلْزَامِ بِالْحَقِّ عِلْمًا وَعَمَلًا. And that is done by teaching and adhering to the truth and knowledge and action. فَمَنْ أَهْمَلَ أَوْلَادَهُ وَمَنْ يَقُومُ عَلَيْهِ مِمَّا هُوَ مُسْتَرْعًا عَلَيْهِ فَقَدْ عَصَى أَمْرَ اللَّهِ وَأَمْرَ رَسُولِهِ. So whoever neglects his children and those that he is responsible for, from those that he has been made a shepherd over as his flock, then he has disobeyed Allah's command and the command of his messenger. وَعَرَضَهُمْ لِلْعُقُوبَاتِ. And he has subjected them to all sorts of punishments. فَكَيْفَ إِذَا أَحْمَلُهُمْ عَنَ التَّعَالِيمِ النَّافِعَةِ وَالْآدَابِ الصَّالِحَةِ وَأَشْغَلَهُمْ بِضِدِّهَا مِنَ التَّعَالِيمِ الضَّارَّةِ. So how much worse were he to neglect them from beneficial teachings and righteous etiquettes while busying them with the opposites of harmful teachings. فَمَا أَعْظَمَ خَسَارَةُ مَنْ خَسِرَ أَوْلَادَهُ. So how tremendous is the loss of the person who loses his children. بَلْ مَا أَعْظَمَ حَسْرَةُ مَنْ كَانَ أَوْلَادُهُ الَّذِينَ كَانَ يَرْجُو نَفْعَهُمْ بِإِهْمَالِهِ إِيَّاهُمْ وَتَوْجِيهِهِمْ لِلْعُلُومِ الضَّارَّةِ قَدْ صَارُوا أَعْظَمَ نَكَبَةٍ عَلَيْهِ وَخَسِرَ دِينَهُ وَدُنْيَاهُ. And much rather, how tremendous is the remorse of a person because he neglected his children and he directed them towards harmful instruction. They became the greatest calamity for him, so he lost his religion and his world at the same time. وَقَدْ صَحَّ عَنِ النَّبِي صَلَى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمْ. And it is authentically reported from the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم, may Allah raise his rank and grant him security, أنه قال, that he said, كل مولود يولد على الفطرة فأبواه يحويدانه أو ينصرانه أو يمجسانه. That every child that is born upon a natural inclination to the truth, after which his parents convert him into a Jew or a Christian or a fire worshipper. وَذَلِكَ بِالتَّعَالِيمِ الْمُنْحَرِفَةِ. And that is done by deviant instruction. وَهَذِهِ الْمَدَارِسُ الْإِلْحَدِيَّةُ تُخْرِجُ نَاشِئِينَ فِيهَا مِنَ الْأَدْيَانِ كُلِّهَا. And these atheistic schools expel those that are raised within them from all semblance of religion. لِأَنَّ هَذَا هُوَ الْغَرْضُ الْمَقْصُودُ بِهَا. Because this is the ultimate objective that is intended from them. لِأَنَّهَا تُلْقِي فِي أَذْحَانِهِمْ قَاعِدَةً مِنْ أَخْبَثِ أَوْ أَخْبَثُ أُصُولِ الْإِلْحَادِ. And because these schools plant within their minds a principle that is from the most filthy or is the most filthy fundamental of atheism. وَهِيَ أَنَ الْعِلْمَ الْحَقِيقِي عَنْدَهُمْ مَا يُدْرَكُ بِالْحَوَاسِ فَقَطْ. Which is that true knowledge in their estimation is only that which is attainable by the five senses. وَمَا لَمْ يُدْرَكْ بِالْحَوَاسِ فَلَيْسَ عِنْدُهُمْ بِعِلْمٍ. And whatever cannot be realized and perceived by the five senses is not considered knowledge in their estimation. وَلَا يُعَدُّ مِنَ الْحَقَائِقِ الصَّحِيحَةِ. Nor is it considered from the valid, self-evident truths. وَهَذِهِ الْقَاعِدَةُ الْخَبِيثَةُ خَالَفُوا فِيهَا جَمِيعَ الْأَدْيَانِ الصَّحِيحَةِ. And with this filthy principle of theirs, they oppose all correct and valid affairs of religion. بَلْ خَالَفُوا فِيهَا جَمِيعَ الْعُقَلَةِ. And much rather, they have opposed with this principle of theirs every single intelligent and truly logical person. فَإِنَّ مَدَارِكَ الْعِلْمِ كَثِيرَةٌ مُتَنَوِعَةٌ. For certainly there are an assortment of ways by which knowledge is perceived. مُدْرَكَاتُ الْحِسِّ. The first is that which is perceived by the senses. وَمُدْرَكَاتُ الْعَقْلِ. Secondly is that which is perceived by the intellect and logic. وَمُدْرَكَاتُ الْأَخْبَارِ الصَّحِيحَةِ. And thirdly, that which is perceived and learned by authentic reports from trustworthy sources. وَالنَّوْعَانِ الْأَخِيرَانِ مُدْرَكَاتُهُمَا أَعْظَمُ وَأَكْمَلُ وَأَوْسَعُ. The latter two categories of perceived knowledge, which is that which is realized by the intellect and that which is learned by authentic information from trustworthy sources, that which is perceived from these two avenues of knowledge is more tremendous, complete, and vast than that which is realized by the senses alone. فَإِذَا نُفِيَتْ لَمْ يَبْقَى إِلَّا الْمُدْرَكَاتُ الَّتِي تُدْرَكُ بِالْحِسِّ وَهِيَ دَائِرَةٌ ضَيِّقَةٌ تُقِعُ أَهْلَهَا فِي الْمَهَالِكِ. And if perceived knowledge was to be negated from the intellect and from that which is conveyed by authentic reports from trustworthy sources, then nothing would remain except for that which is realized by the senses, which is a very narrow sphere of information, resulting in those who adhere to this category of knowledge alone to stumble into all sorts of destruction. فَأَعْظَمُ آثَارِهَا وَأَبْطَلُهَا إِنْكَارُ عُلُومِ الْغَيْبِ كُلِّهَا. The most reprehensible and false effect of this principle is the rejection of all of the knowledge of the unseen. وَهُوَ إِنْكَارُ جَمِيعِ مَا أَخْبَرَتْ بِهِ الرُّسُلُ وَالْكُتُبِ الْمُنَزَّلَةِ مِنَ السَّمَاءِ مِنْ تَوْحِيدِ اللَّهِ وَتَفَرُّدِهِ بِصِفَاتِ الْكَمَالِ وَتَوَحُّدِهِ بِالْخَلْقِ وَالتَّدْبِيرِ. And this would entail rejecting and denying everything that the messengers informed of, and everything that the scriptures that were revealed from the heavens contain of the oneness and uniqueness of Allah, and the fact that He is singled out with the attributes of perfection, and that He is singled out with creating all and controlling all. وَإِنْكَارُ الْبَعْثِ وَالْجَزَاءِ فِي الدَّارِ الْآخِرَةِ. And that would entail the rejection of resurrection and reward and punishment in the hereafter. وَإِنْكَارُ الْمَلَائِكَةِ وَالْجِنِّ. And that would involve and entail the denial and rejection of the existence of the angels and the jinn. وَجَمِيعَ مَا أَخْبَرَ اللَّهُ بِهِ وَأَخْبَرَتْ بِهِ الرُّسُلُ مِنْ أَنْبَاءِ الْغَيْبِ الْوَاسِعَةِ الْمُنْتَشِرَةِ الَّتِي قَامَتِ الْبَرَاحِينُ الْمُتَنَوِّعَةُ عَلَى حَقِّهَا وَصِدْقِهَا وَعَدْمِ الرَّيْبِ فِيهَا. And that would entail denying everything that Allah and His messengers and prophets have informed of as regards the news of the unseen that is vast in its content and widespread amongst humanity, that is substantiated by a variety of logical evidences to be true, valid, and real, and to have no doubt as regards them. فأنكرها هؤلاء الملحدون كما أنكرها أسلافهم الدهريون الذين قالوا وقالوا ما هي إلا حياتنا الدنيا نموت ونحيا وما يهلكنا إلا الدهر وما لهم بذلك من علم إنهم إلا يظنون. And so these atheists rejected the unseen just as their forefathers who rejected the belief in the hereafter from the polytheists said that there is nothing for us except for the life of this world, we live and we die, and nothing causes our demise except for the time, and they did not have certain knowledge pertaining that, but rather they were only guessing. And this is verse number 24 of Surah Al-Jathiyah. وَقَدْ عُلِمَ أَنَّ آيَاتِ التَّوْحِيدِ وَآيَاتِ الْبَعَثِ وَآيَاتِ صِدْقِ الرُّسُلِ وَالْبَرَاحِينَ الدَّالَّةَ عَلَى ذَلِكَ الَّتِي لَا يُمْكِنُ إِحْصَاؤُهَا كُلُّهَا تُبْطِلُ قَوْلَ هَؤُلَاءِ الْمُلْحِدِينَ. And it is known with certainty that the evidences for monotheism and for the belief in the resurrection for judgment and the belief in the truthfulness of the prophets and the messengers, that the evidences that are beyond what can be counted that substantiate these matters of belief collectively disprove the statement and belief of these atheists. وتخبر أنهم كما خرجوا من الدين خرجوا من العقل الصحيح. And let us know that just as these people have exited from religion entirely, they have likewise exited from sound intellect. وَخَالَفُوا فِطْرَةَ اللَّهِ الَّتِي فَطَرَ اللَّهُ عِبَادَهُ عَلَيْهَا. And they have opposed the natural predisposition and inclination towards the truth that Allah created His creation with. فَجَمِيعُ مَا أَخْبَرَ اللَّهُ بِهِ فِي كُتُبِهِ وَعَلَىٰ أَلْسِنَةِ رُسُلِهِ مِنْ أُمُورِ الْغَيْبِ الَّتِي هِيَ عَلَىٰ أَنْوَاعِ الصِّدْقِ أَنْكَرَهَا هَؤُلَاءِ الْمَلَاحِدَةِ. And so everything that Allah informed of in His book and informed of upon the tongues of His messengers from the affairs of the unseen that are at the highest level of truthfulness has been rejected by these atheists. وَمِنَ الْمَعْلُومِ عِنْدَ الْعُقَلَاءِ الْمُعْتَبَرِينَ أَنَّ لَمْ يُؤْمِنْ بِذَلِكَ الْحَقِّ الْمُبِينَ الَّذِي قَامَتِ الْأَدِلَّةُ وَالْبَرَاهِينُ بِصِدْقِهِ وَحَقِيقَتِهِ وَيَقِينِهِ لَمْ يَكُنْ عِنْدَهُ عِلْمٌ وَحَقٌّ يُؤْمِنُ بِهِ. And it is well known in the estimation of those intelligent people who are taken into consideration, whoever does not believe in this clear truth has been established by logical proof and evidences as being real and certain, will never find any knowledge or truth that he can believe in. Allah exalted be He the Most High said, فَبِأَيِّ حَدِيثٍ بَعْدَ اللَّهِ وَآيَاتِهِ يُؤْمِنُونَ وَيْلٌ لِكُلِّ أَفَّاكٍ أَثِيمٍ يَسْمَعُ آيَاتِ اللَّهِ تُتْلَى عَلَيْهِ ثُمَّ يُصِرُّ مُسْتَكْبِرًا كَأَن لَّمْ يَسْمَعْهَا فَبَشِّرْهُ بِعَذَابٍ أَلِيمٍ. In verses number 6 through 8 of Surah Al-Jathiyah, Allah said, and so what will they believe in after rejecting Allah and His clear verses? Woe be to every affakin athim, every wicked liar who hears the verses and evidences of Allah being recited upon him, and then he persists in arrogance as though he never heard them. Give him glad tidings of a painful torment.
وَقَدْ تَحَدَّتَ الرُّسُلُ عَلَيْهِمُ الصَّلَاةُ وَالسَّلَامُ جَمِيعَ مَنْ كَذَّبَهُمْ أَنْ يُعَارِضُوا مَا جَاءُوا بِهِ مِنَ الْآيَاتِ الْبَيِّنَاتِ وَالْمُعْجِزَاتِ الْبَاهِرَاتِ. The messengers of Allah, may Allah raise their honor and rank and grant them security, challenged everyone that denied them and accused them of lying to successfully oppose that which they had brought of clear evidences and astonishing miracles. فَظَهَرَ عَجْزُ الْمُكَذِّبِينَ, upon which the incapability and helplessness of the rejectors and disbelievers became known. وَبَانَتْ مُكَابَرَتُهُمْ, and their obstinacy and arrogance became clear. وَأَنَّهُمْ لَيْسُوا عَلَى شَيْءٍ, as well as the fact that they were upon nothing. وَأَنَّهُمْ كَانُوا كَاذِبِينَ, and that they themselves were the liars. وَقَدْ تَحَدَّ اللَّهُ الْإِنسَ وَالْجِنَّ أَنْ يَأْتُوا بِمِثْلِ هَذَا الْقُرْآنِ, and Allah has issued a challenge to the entirety of mankind and the jinnkind to produce something comparable to this Qur'an. فَأَخْبَرَ أَنَّهُمْ لَا يَأْتُونَ بِمِثْلِهِ وَلَوْ كَانَ بَعْضُهُمْ لِبَعْضٍ ظَهِيرًا, they will not be able to produce anything like it even if they were to collectively aid and assist one another in doing so. والتحدي قائم منذ نزل القرآن وإلى أن تقوم ساعة, and the challenge stands since the Quran was revealed and up until the Day of Judgment. وعجز المعارضين المكذبين قد ظهر لكل أحد, and the incapability and helplessness of the opposers and liars has become abundantly clear to everyone. وَهَذَا مِنْ أَعْظَمِ الْبَرَاهِينَ الْمُوجِبَةِ لِتَصْدِيقِ جَمِيعِ مَا أَخْبَرَ بِهِ مِنْ عُلُومِ الْغَيْبِ وَالشَّهَادَةِ, and this is from the greatest of logical evidences that require us to believe in all that the Quran has informed of the knowledge of the realm of the unseen as well as the knowledge of the witnessable world. كَمَا أَنَّ مِنْ أَعْظَمِ الْبَرَاهِينَ أَحْكَامُ هَذَا الدِّينِ, just as from the greatest of evidences is the rulings of this religion itself. وَصِدْقُ مَا جَاءَ بِهِ مِنَ الْأَخْبَارِ عَنَ الْأَوَّلِينَ وَالْآخِرِينَ, and the trueness of what it has come with of the news and stories of mankind from the first of generations until the last of them. وَعَنْ جَمِيعِ أُمُورِ الْغَيْبِ, and about all of the affairs of the realm of the unseen. وَأَنَّهُ لَمْ يَأْتِي وَلَنْ يَأْتِيَ عِلْمٌ صَحِيحٌ لَا مَحْسُوسٌ وَلَا مَعْقُولٌ يَنْقُضُ خَبَرًا مِنْ أَخْبَارِهِ, and that there has never come and can never come any valid knowledge, whether something physically perceivable or something that is logical, that is able to successfully contradict a single report or piece of information from its reports and information. كما أن أحكامه أعدل الأحكام وأهداها وأقومها. Just as the rulings of Islam are the fairest, most balanced, just, and straight laws and rulings. وَبِيحَ الصَّلَاحُ الْمُطْلَقُ فِي كُلِّ زَمَانٍ وَمَكَانٍ As well as being that by which unrestricted, complete, absolute rectitude and correctness is attained in every time and location. وَقَدْ بَانَ لِكُلِّ عَاقِلٍ أَنَّ الْأُمُورَ الْعَامَّةَ وَالْخَاصَّةَ لَيُمْكِنُ صَلَاحُهَا وَاسْتِقَامَتُهَا وَاعْتِدَالُهَا حتى تطبق على أحكام الله بين عباده. And it has become clear to every truly logical person that the affairs of mankind, whether societal and general in nature or whether individual and specific in nature, cannot be corrected, set aright, and balanced until they are applied to the rulings of Allah between His worshippers. ومن أحسن من الله حكما لقوم يوقنون وَمَنْ أَحْسَنُ مِنَ اللَّهِ حُكْمًا لِقَوْمٍ يُوقِنُونَ And who was better than Allah to judge for a people who have certainty. وَلَا يُنْكِرُ هَذَا وَلَا يُكَابِرُ فِيهِ إِلَّا أَحَدُ رَجُلَيْنِ And the only ones who would reject this or be too arrogant to accept it are one of two men. إِمَّا مُعَانِدٌ مُكَابِرٌ يُنْكِرُ الْحَقَائِقَ الْوَاضِحَةَ وَالْبَرَاهِينَ السَّاطِعَةَ The first is a person who is obstinate and arrogant, who rejects clear self-evident truths and radiant logical proof and evidence. وَإِمَّا الضَّالٌ جَاهِلٌ مِنْ أَعْظَمِ الضَّالِينَ Or either, secondly, a person who is astray, ignorant from the greatest of those that are astray. فَالْعِنَادُ وَالضَّلَالُ لَا يُسْتَغْرَبُ عَلَى صَاحِبِهِمَا إِنْكَارُ أَعْظَمِ آيَاتِ اللَّهِ وأعظم البراهين والمعجزات الدالة على صدق الرسل وحقية ما جاءوا به. And so the presence of obstinance and misguidance is as such that it is not strange or out of place to find those who possess these two traits, rejecting the greatest of Allah's evidences and the greatest of logical proofs and miracles that demonstrate the truthfulness of the messengers and the realness of what they came with. فَهَؤُلَاءِ دَاخِلُونَ فِي قَوْلِهِ تَعَالَى The likes of these people are included within the meaning of the statement of Allah, exalted be He, the Most High. الَّذِينَ كَذَّبُوا بِالْكِتَابِ وَبِمَا أَرْسَلْنَا بِهِ رُسُلَنَا فَسَوْفَ يَعْلَمُونَ That those that reject the book and that which the messengers came with, فَسَوْفَ يَعْلَمُونَ Then soon they shall come to know. إِذِ الْأَغْلَالُ فِي أَعْنَاقِهِمْ وَالسَّلَاسِلُ يُسْحَبُونَ When the shackles are upon their necks and they are being dragged in chains into the hellfire. فَهُمْ كَذَّبُوا بِجَمِيعِ آيَاتِ اللَّهِ الَّتِي هِيَ أَبْيَنُ الْآيَاتِ وَأَعْظَمُهَا وَأَوْضَحُهَا So they had rejected and denied the greatest of verses and evidences of Allah and claimed them to be lies. These evidences that are the best explained, most tremendous and clearest of evidences. وَبِمَا أَرْسَلَ اللَّهُ بِهِ رُسُلَهُ مِنَ الْحَقِ النَّافِعِ وَالصِّدْقِ And they have denied and claimed to be a lie everything that Allah sent the messengers with a beneficial truth and trueness.